diligence.
Yes, but you were holding down the talk button. And who told you you could use my radio?
The same person who told you you could eat my sandwich.
You were supposed to make lunch for both of us.
Bandages! Awesome! People love bandages. At least the ones who need them do. Other people don't really care so much. But the guy who lives across the hall from me just shut off his thumb. So he's really gonna appreciate this stuff. Say, you didn't see any loose thumbs out there, did you? When he shut it off, it kind of flew out the window. It would look like a chicken nugget with a bullet hole. No? Well, keep your eyes open.